All right, so today we need a fighter, I think. We have a mage, we have a marksman, we got a jungler, and we got a tank. So let me use my best fighter. And it's Zilong. So I got 200 matches with him, 50% win rate, and that only means that this game can go 50-50. It might be a win, it might be a lose, just like any other game. So since Hanabi's gonna take the gold lane, we're gonna head straight towards the XP lane and we're gonna find out who we're gonna be going up against. And it looks like it's gonna be Leomord. Okay, so what are the things that Leomord can do to me at level 1? Except from poke me from a distance like this. So that actually hurts and he's a level 2, so let's back away here and let's get this minion so we can also get level 2. So just like any real man, I'm gonna keep myself hidden in a bush until we get a chance like this, and I think we're gonna win this fight, but he will just flicker away, I guess. Well, that's great. He used his battle spell, and I still have my execute. Meanwhile, our cat boy Harith is here, so maybe I can give him a catnip treat so that he can help me kill this Leomord. Just wait a little bit there, buddy. Now, let's do it. There we go. Very good boy. We'll cancel your appointment for neutering at the vet. Now, if you look at the map, it looks like Harith is in big trouble. That's one cat boy and four enemies. So let's make it a little even here. So I'm going to use my ult. And this Kaja is made of real chicken. So I double checked. But unfortunately, that's all the help that we can do without dying. There's still like two people left. So it looks like Leomord is late to this minion wave. So I'll be clearing this wave and maybe we can go somewhere else to help afterwards. So I think we should just leave that to him. And the turtle is up. Maybe we can help out. And since the fight's already started, I'm gonna start with my ult as well. And I'm just gonna catch anyone we can here because there's like five of us here. And one tissue man who's immediately gonna die. So I think we may have won this battle because they also took Kaja down. So let's clear this wave. I'm not even gonna help with the turtle because I need to go back to the bot lane where Leomord is probably missing my presence. Let's clear this next wave, and the turtle has been stolen by Lancelot, the enemy. Alright, that is pretty good. All that hard work for nothing, but I'm just gonna clear this wave since Leomord is defending the mid lane. And I have my ult. Let's see. You know what? I'll use it. I'll do all the attacks that I can get and get the heck out of there. So it looks like a fed Mia has completely destroyed our Hanabi in the top lane. Now the enemies are trying to get my tower here. There's at least three enemies here, so we're really not gonna be foolish. We just have to think simply, live, and hopefully we can farm up enough gold and maybe wait for the enemy to make mistakes, because this is really not looking good for our team. And judging by this situation, my teammate's gonna need me there again because our buff's getting invaded and I'm gonna use my ult. All I gotta do to win this team fight is pretend that these enemies are fishballs or squidballs that I need to poke. Simple as that. But we have a problem here because Mia has changed into a machine gun from just using a bow and arrow. So wow, she's pretty fed. But that's fine, you know, we just have to focus on pushing this tower and getting down their first level tower because Mia is here again and I really don't think I can do anything to her right now. It really hurts so much. So far she is 7-0. Okay. Yeah, that explains it. We really gotta focus her right now. Instead of focusing towers, I'm gonna focus Mia and make sure I poke her real good. And it looks like we're gonna be pretty lucky because she's here and she thinks she can go last in the team fight. Well, I have watched enough Filipino action movies to know how to act like the policemen. They make sure that they're always last to arrive in the team fight. So this is looking good. We can take a tower and nobody's here. And we're gonna take down one of their towers. Now, I gotta go back bot lane because I still have a tower to take care of. Hopefully my teammates won't start a fight without me. So the enemies are trying to steal our blue again. Wow, we have done this like two times already. All I gotta do is go around, and even if you're a tank, if you're low on HP, then that doesn't matter. And this Mia's here, so I know where she's gonna come from. I'm just gonna have to block her way and make sure that my teammates take care of whatever is left over. There we go. Good job, team. Let's do it. Maybe we can even take the Lord. It is up right now, and two of the enemies are dead. Wait a minute. I hear someone taking the Lord. Oh, it's Mia. All right. Thank you so much, Mia, for the kill and for the Lord. I didn't know how generous you can be. Wow. Thank you so much. Now, while the Lord is attacking mid, I'm going to stay around here because I'm sure I can get a tower at least. And can we push one more tower? Actually, I don't see anyone on the map. And Mia's here, so hopefully she doesn't follow us because I don't plan on fighting her face to face. We gotta get her from the back, just how she likes it. You know what? Harith's our jungler, right? So I'm sure he wouldn't mind if I take this. I'm just gonna take this and get some HP over here from the jungle monsters, and we'll go back bot lane. On second thought, we will just be fighting here, I guess. There's one cat boy against a lot of enemies again. Don't worry, I have 1,000 spears that I'm not really gonna use anymore because Mia is too far away from me. Oh no, cat boy, what are you doing? No, you can't take her because I will. All right, well, it's a fair trade, I guess. 4 of my teammates are dead and 4 of the enemies are dead. Let's go back to bot lane and let's chill. So just in case you're wondering about the build, this is the build order so far. And I'm gonna get this item, Wind of Nature, so that I can stop poking Mia from the back and start poking her from the front. And I'm also going to take this red again because it's more useful than me than on the hands of a cat boy. And it looks like Mia is showing herself in the mid lane. And now that she has fully exposed herself, she is gonna die in one hit. Can I take any more enemies with me? I think we can. We have our teammate support here, and this Leomord is all by himself. But we gotta keep it safe because I know that they're still in that bush. There's still 3 enemies hiding in that bush. And it looks like the enemies are backing off because they need to defend the minion wave. Defend their tower from the minion wave. So maybe we can take this Lord. We just gotta make sure that nobody is going to contest. But they are here now, so we are gonna switch to killing them instead. I mean, who needs Lord if all the enemies are dead? Man, I am dealing so much damage right now. What about you, Mia? How are you gonna fight me if I run away like this? I really don't plan on dying yet. So Kufra, get your tissue away from me. So I think that's enough for me. Should I go in? No, that would be a bad idea. A really good idea though is we're just gonna help out this Hanabi in taking down this Lord because it's taking forever for her to kill it. Very good. Good job. And as usual, before we do anything else, the red buff is available and it belongs to me now. And also this blue buff because it looks like my teammates can't wait to push the mid lane. I mean, good job. Although the Lord isn't really out there yet. So now that it's out, we are just gonna hang around here, wait for them to clear it so that I can clear the minion waves back. Unfortunately, since they have a fed Mia, the Lord is no match for them. They can just delete our hard work just like that. So we gotta be patient and see if we can just pressure and clear their minion waves as it comes out. And good job to all of my teammates. They actually managed to take down the top lane tower. I don't know what the big idea is, but guys, I found this bush first, so why don't you guys just find a different bush of your own? You know what? I'm gonna switch to just clearing mid and maybe go top lane. And then we're just gonna clear this these minions as they come out. Oh, and there's a minion with a bow and arrow. All right, well, it's time to get out of here because everyone's here, apparently. What do you mean that was Mia? All right, the enemies are pushed back. We have one minion, and if they don't focus me, then I will get away. I really don't want to die. Please let me be part of the victory selfie group selfie picture, please. Oh, wait a minute. They wiped it out. They wiped the enemy team out. We can be here. We don't have to go back to base. Yeah. All right. So that is Zilong. Man, I'm surprised. He got a lot of rework done, revamp done, but I think that he's in a really good place right now. And I like that they made his skill 2 reset its cooldown whenever you kill an enemy, a minion, a jungle monster, a hero, so that's pretty cool. You can then make multiple dashes with your skill 2. It's pretty awesome, right? Imagine just using skill 2, maxing it out to last hit the minions, right? You can last hit them one by one, and your skill 2 would always be off cooldown and usable. But that is our game for today, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this match. I certainly did not expect this to happen, but hey, pretty happy about it. And I hope you had a fun time, and I hope you're having a great day. So again, my name is Shinmin Tagzo. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hit like and subscribe for more of these in the future. Check out the previous ones in case you want to see if I've already played a hero that you want me to play. And again, I will see you in the next video. Peace.